It all started with a map, a single map that would change the course of history forever. Now, this map didn't have a red X showing where to find some buried treasure. This map was the treasure. This map was Forest Nothing. In the summer of 2016, a little-known streamer named T90 would publish his video sensation. 2 years later, and over a million views on record, Forest Nothing would become a household name. A town centre, three villages, and nothing but forest as far as the eye can see. Truly a revelation in map design. Nobody before had been brave enough to remove all of the food, gold, and stone from a map and replace them entirely with trees. However, bravery was rewarded. Forest Nothing is the perfect balance of economy management, strategy, and raw excitement. From the first seconds all the way through to the end of the first hour, Forest Nothing provides riveting base building action. After an hour of careful planning, contemplating the value of life, and wondering if anybody else is actually out there, the game starts to shift pace. As their villagers relentlessly cut through the endless forest, they start to discover that they are, in fact, not alone. But the forest people are angry. The forest people come in search of blood, the only thing that can give them some semblance of meaning to their questionable existence. So, undoubtedly, there is war, and war never changes. This is what the punters have come to see. The excruciating foreplay leading up to a quickening of pace to some long-awaited action. For the next 1, 2, or even 3 hours they might fight, the battle seeming as endless as the forest that they find themselves in. Thousands are sent to their deaths in the ultimate test of choke point control. But more than anything, the mental fortitude of the players is really what is being tested here. This is what puts Forest Nothing above and beyond any map that came before it. There's no greater challenge than attempting to remain coherent for multiple hours at a time while simultaneously spamming units. Forest Nothing is unforgiving. Forest Nothing is relentless. And only the very fittest competitors will find themselves victorious. Both body and mind must come together in order to prevail. After the roaring success of the debut Forest Nothing video and the rapidly growing popularity of the map, T90 was presented with a challenge. What next? After producing 4 more Forest Nothing videos, but being unable to emulate quite the success of the first, T90 sent his best scientists to work. Something new was needed, and that something soon came. Wolf Nothing, the most futuristic and daring map yet. Using composite map-making technology and splicing the very dangerous Chemical X into the mix, Wolf Nothing was born. Using the already critically acclaimed Forest Nothing and building upon it, Wolf Nothing adds an extra element of danger among the trees. Now, the savage beasts waiting for any unsuspecting villagers to chop their way toward them. A frightful experience for anyone involved. However, even with the extra danger, this map didn't push the limits quite far enough, and so the scientists went back to the drawing board to start again. A whole new gaming experience was born. Relic Nothing was revealed. Where once a forest stood tall, there now sits a sea of relics. Interesting new gameplay mechanics began to emerge as the infinite gold available to the players quickly pumped market prices through the roof. Creating a world where even the richest players couldn't afford to buy wood anymore, and the lack of repairs on their crumbling buildings eventually left their empires in dust. A dust which, once settled, revealed the need to once again create a new and even more extreme nothing map. Has science gone too far? Is there room on this green earth for more nothing? The answer, yes. This time, the scientists came up with something so devious and so extreme that after losing 3 good men in the development of the map, they had to implement crucial safety features. Thus, Gold Nothing was born. Betraying its name, Gold Nothing's tree paths provide a realistic means to traverse the map. No more boredom-borne casualties need come from the oversight of the scientists in testing. So you may be wondering, what happens next? How many more nothing maps will there be? When does it end? Well, today, I present to you the final frontier, the limits of scientific advancement, and the one true nothing. Nothing, nothing. No wood, no food, no gold, no stone, no villagers, no map. Nothing, nothing changes your perspective on everything. Is there anything out there? How do we know what our purpose is? Do we make our own purpose? Or do we look to others for guidance? Is this a test? Or are we simply free to walk away without any consequences? Nothing, nothing will make you laugh. It will make you cry. And it will make you question your very existence.
I'll beat you back to Age of Empires.
Yes. Yes.
Food, please.
No. Yes.
Stone, please.
Ah!
Gold, please. Wood, please. Food, please.
No. Yes.
Dadgum. Dadgum. Dadgum.